accusations you made about Kane and Katie Vick earlier. How?
Justify? I don't have to justify anything. Police reports back this up. You think I asked for this? I didn't ask for this. You think I want to get in the ring with a murderer? I didn't ask for any of this. I'm just reporting the facts as they were handed to me, Terry.
Isn't it a little convenient that you happened upon this police report just in time for your match with Kane at No Mercy?
Terry, like I said, you think I dug this information up? This information was given to me. All I'm doing is reporting the facts. Kane is a dangerous man. He's a murderer. And, you know, Terry, while I'm at it, I mean, sweet girl like yourself, you should be careful with a guy like Kane. I mean, he has a penchant for hurting those who get close to him. You know, Terry, Kane's a murderer. And at No Mercy, I'm going to take care of Kane. Kane might be able to take the life of a sweet girl like Katie Vick, but he will never be able to take my title.
Mind games. That's all it is.
And another thing. My Canadian lumberjack match tonight with RVD? Let me just say this, that I always overcome the odds, don't I, Terry? Always. So tonight, I'm going to overcome the odds and I'm going to beat RVD, just like I'm going to beat Kane at No Mercy. Because the fact is, Terry, I am the game. And to quote a friend of mine, whether you like it or you don't like it, I am that damn good.